Bumblebee, where today we are playing Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Mutants in Manhattan. This is gonna be a gameplay, so it's just gonna keep going on and on and on. So we just did the tutorial to see what we have to do, and now we're gonna be doing story mode. Yeah, so wait, relax. No, this is stage Bebop. It's reversing Bebop in the stage.
I know, that's what I wanted.
Okay, so hold up. So we get to choose our, I like, I mean, Mike is slow. I'll go for Leo for this one. Right, team leader, let's see, it's his first mission.
Storm might have to stay with that leader. Storm might have to stay with that person.
Who told you?
It's Storm, I don't
know what you're picking. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Difficulty... Okay, for the first one we've ever done for story mode, we're gonna do easy, but we're gonna keep going on and on. Our next mission, we'll try to do hard, normal, and then we'll do hard. But for now, we're gonna do easy since we just started the game. Alright, oh wait, they have movesets over here. Warp dash, combo attack, turtle time, heal, and circle. What does Mike have? Mike? Cheerleader. What cheerleader? Donatello!
Spin attack, combo attack, to power, high jump.
I don't like him because he's really slow. Oh, Raph. Okay. I want to do Raph.
Shell crusher, combo, stuff. Yes, stealth
rocket. Yes, I'm choosing Raph. Easy stuff. I didn't know they had skills. A little bit. Okay. Oh, I don't know if it's that. Okay, so TCRI. TCRI! Oh, by the way, this game is based on the second movie that's about to come out in theaters.
Oh, that already came out in theaters?
Yeah, it did.
I want to watch that. Oh, God.
Be quiet.
Intro stuff. Your game. We'll be quiet for this.
We'll be quiet.
Yeah, we'll be quiet.
Be quiet.
Let's go. Run, rampage. That's funny. You're scared, aren't you? Okay. So me and my brother will be in. We'll switch. Unless we're in a battle, then we'll. Okay, so we're about to start. Let's go. Blast foot.
My head. My gut's screaming that this is just a precursor to something larger.
And my gut's screaming that it's time for an extra large anchovies and sausage.
Ew!
Forget it, Mikey. We need to find out what the flitter up to. Let's move.
We're not versing Bebop right now. gonna take some time. Oh, defeat all enemies. Come
on.
Oh, black and white. What's going on here?
No, dude, it's a slow mo. Guys,
let's go, boys. What is happening? So climb. Turtle power. Double jump. You can glide, remember?
Oh yeah.
Wait, Leo is moving away from us. Oh, find the enemy. Where is the enemy? Trouble? There's trouble? Where's the helicopter? Follow the helicopter. Oh no, people down there. They're fighting people down there. Get the bomb down there. Kidding? Get the bomb. Are you kidding me? Go get the bomb. Get the bomb. Disarm it. Defuse. Leo, go, help us. Oh, come on, where is everyone else? Mike can do it. Don, where are you? Don! You come at us. We need you, son. Can't you switch characters? Switch your character!
Okay, I'll do Leo.
Yeah! I told you, you just start off with them. But you can switch.
No, as in, can't switch after.
Oh god, that guy is white. Wait, why are they white? Why aren't they black anymore? They must be way stronger. I should use your moves on them. They must be way stronger than everyone else. They are hitting me. So
what? Defuse the bomb.
Where? Defuse the bomb? Where? Where's the bomb? Use your key glass really quickly. Is the bomb that yellow thing?
Move south.
No, the bomb is behind me. It's up there. The bomb is in the building. Down there. Down there, no, go down there. Down there. Wait. Get down there. Where's the bomb? You have 5 minutes to defuse the bomb. Where is the bomb? Find the bomb.
I don't see it.
Get down to the city. It must be in the main part.
Grind.
Go, you only have 4 minutes. Go.
Where is it?
We'll find it. Jeez. It could be down there where all the people are spawning in. It might be in there to find the bomb. Bang! Hello! He was like, hello! Where's the bomb? Where's the bomb? We only have 4 minutes, 3 minutes, 3 minutes! Go, go, go! Oh, God. Where's the bomb? Look! No, don't return the letter! Where's the bomb? Look in the tea glass one more time. No one's getting it. It's not that orange thing, just saying.
It is.
It is? Oh, it is. Wow, good job. Now defuse it! We have 2 minutes, boy! Oh, no, you got me.
Hit me.
Oh, God. Go. No, defuse it. We have 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Why? Freaking hell, just get over here and fight. Oh, my God, Raph. Raph, keep going at this. No, we have to save Raph. No! Oh, okay. Go. Roll in it. It's fine. It's working. Bang! Defuse. They're coming. Oh, God. Lucky Sim, are you okay? No. Where's the bank? He said it's the bank.
I know, go on the rooftops.
We can check them. Okay, bank. Where's the bank? Turn. Where's the bank?
Go on.
Oh, I hate when a mission goes like this. I would hate that so much. Actually, the rooftops is not the best place to be.
Okay. Now check.
Oh, the bank!
Oh, there's quite a bit.
How do I get in though? There's the bank. Yeah, how do I get
in from the top?
Okay. Did I just go in? Guys, did I go in? Just don't want to get in. What do we do? Donnie, you should know what to do. No? You said.
Alright, check on the other side of it.
Then you just go on top of
it. Yeah.
Use the lock-on feature to carefully observe their movements. Make sure to dodge their attacks whenever you can. Switch frequently between turtles in order to make effective use of all the ninjutsu at your disposal. If you keep all of the bottom line, no one will be able to stop you.
But if they need attacks...
Oh, God.
Watch out. He's on that side where all the others are. Oh, get ready to dodge anything.
Quick help! Okay, we got hits. Get hits in. Get hits in. He is in solo mode right now. Get hits in. Oh, yeah. You have to try out.
You're very close.
He is in a very critical state right now. Get him now. Right now. Healing circle.
Oh, Theo, that's actually really useful. Warm dash.
Go, Tony! I need your help.
Like, oh, you can just try to go down here.
Where is he? Where is he?
He's over there.
Left. Again? Tony! Oh. Well, come on, really, guys?
Like, watch out. He's putting logs everywhere.
See, I don't like Tony. He's really slow. Get out of my face!
Okay, now you can
just try him.
Jump or do it.
Oh, bam!
Oh, I thought I could take that.
Ninjutsu. Ninjutsu?
Oh, get out of there. Oh, now you're on your last life. Go, 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 okay.
Go on. Most hits Mikey, Shell Shocker, Mikey, Damage Dodger, Raph, Most Takedowns, Raph, Co-op Master, Raph, and Truckin' Fanatic, Mikey. Let's go. Oh, guys know, we're doing this for the next gameplay episode. Okay, guys, if you like this episode, please leave a subscribe. And if you want to see more Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Mutants in Manhattan, then you can. And, if you want to see more, subscribe. If you do want to see, like, more of everything, then, this is going to be a gameplay, so it's not going to be like a whole full-through series. So, our next one is going to be Rocksteady. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye. Goodbye, Genius Era.